In the world of sports, Alpine snowboarder Lee Sang-ho had a golden weekend at the 2017 Sapporo Asian Winter Games on Sunday. He managed to finish the men's giant slalom race with the shortest combined time for two runs at 1 minute 35.76 seconds. This is Team Korea's first gold medal at the 8th Asian Winter Games and also the country's first ever snowboard gold in the competition's history. Fellow Korean snowboarder Choi Bo-gun won the silver.